actually began about 9 years ago when I was in Nicaragua. My first time out of the United States and being exposed to extreme poverty and deprivation. A five-year-old girl asked me to hold her. Whispered in my ear, "Would you feed me? I'm starving." And she was. And it broke my heart. And I sat down on the ground holding her and wept and made a vow to myself that from that moment on, I'd do whatever I could to feed starving people. So I discovered this same bag of food that we're producing here today. I found that it had been packaged by people in the United States, volunteers. And flew to West Virginia and found the guy that did it and said, "Can I do the same thing?" And he said, "Yeah, absolutely." So, encouraged me to start my own organization, so we founded Numana.
Jesus loves you. Increase.